hippie ran away with stringy hair blonde. I married me a hippie, ran away with a stringy hair blonde. Now we're both old and happy, fishing on our own golden arm. Yeah, I love my biker baby, she loves her guitar picking pal. Yeah, I love my Harley mama, she loves her guitar picking pal. I'm her motorcycle cowboy, she's my long tall gal. Piano one time. It's really over for good. When the fire is over, it's really over for good. Lord, everything changes, wouldn't change it back if I could. How about you, Ray?
Biggest little instrument in the world.
I ain't got no driveway, park my hog out on the lawn. Got no driveway, park my big old hog out on the lawn. I ain't got much money, but it got me a long, long, long lawn. All right, Don. Soccer cowboy, she's my stringy head blonde. Hey, I married me a hippie, ran away with a stringy head blonde. Now we're both old and happy, fishing on our own golden pond. Holy, oh, holy, hey.
Preacher from the limestone church, I'll never forget her, I guess. She preached each Sunday morning on the local radio with a big black Bible and a snow-white dress. She was 19 years of age and was developed to a fault, but I will admit she knew the Bible well. A little white lace hanky marked the text that she would use. She'd breathe into that microphone and send us all to hell. She had a guitar picker by the name of Luther Short, a hairy-legged soul lost out in sin. She would turn and smile at Luther when the program would commence. With a voice as sweet as angels, she would break out in a hymn. I was picking for her too with what we call the doghouse bass. I clung to every word that passed her lips. She was down on booze and cigarettes and high on days to come, and she'd punctuate the prophecy with movements of her hips. knows how I loved her. He was there each time she preached. But old Luther took her home each Sunday morn. Looking back, I still recall the way it hurt my tender pride. I longed to be a hero, but they're made, not born. Sometimes old Luther showed up at the studio half tight, and smoking was a thing he liked to do. She never said a word to him, but said a prayer for me. I told her in a way that I'd been praying for her too. One Sunday her old man showed up and said that she was gone. Said she and Brother Luther had a call. I can see me standing in that studio that day. I had to face the heartbreak, unemployment and all. I don't know where they are, 'cause I ain't seen them people since. Lord, if I judge them, let me give them lots of room. I know Luther's short, and he's a hard old boy to change. And I've often sat and wondered who it was converted whom.
Would you pick me up on your way back through Houston? I'll sit in the back seat if you like. Oh, I know that I'm unpleasant and annoying, but you're the one who made me sell my bike. I rode that sickle all the way from Jackson. I swore that it would be my ride for life, but you needed money for your breast enhancement. So you said, honey, you don't need that motorbike. Well, I know you'll say to me that I could have disagreed, but I wasn't thinking clearly at the time. And now you're leaving me with those brand new double T's, and you're the one who made me sell my bike. I really miss the freedom of the highway, riding through the desert late at night. I'd cruise along at 90 miles an hour. Of course, that was back before you made me sell my bike. Well, I know that times are tough, and I know you've had enough. You can leave me stranded if you like, but I'm really feeling fried, and I really need a ride. You're the one who made me sell my bike. Remember, you're the one who made me sell my bike. I didn't even get to see you. You're the one who made me sell my bike.
Making by the railroad tracks, no running water, no telephone. His mama done named him Miserable Jones. Traded his mule for a flat top guitar, started staying out late and playing the bars, played country blues, sang rock and roll. About one part Elvis, just two parts soul. Southern girls screaming loud and full. Make me, make me, make me miserable. Take me, shake me, break me miserable. Rock me, roll me, hold me, Mr. Jones. Jump off of that stage and jump on bones. Voice was gruff, but he sang real clear. Had a country boy grin from ear to ear. his eyes to grease while he sang with power. His hips could stud in the 90 mile an hour. He could sing country like old George Jones, and he could play rock like the Rolling Stones. That white boy could dance like he had no bones. You knew it had to be that miserable Jones. Make me, miserable. Take me, shake me, break me, miserable. Rock me, roll me, hold me, Mr. Jones. Jump off of that stage, jump my bones. That bushwhacker hair down below his collar, he'd play all night for an extra dollar. Eyes same color as a blue bottle fly. Break little girls' hearts till they leave them to cry. He would drop $500 on a new pair of boots and wear them with a secondhand $10 suit. He was trailer park tacky, didn't have no class. But the girls didn't care, 'cause he had a cute little and all them southern girls screaming loud and full. Make me miserable. Take me, shake me, break me, miserable. Rock me, roll me, hold me, Mr. Jones. Jump off of that stage, jump my bones. He had all the moves and he had the looks. He was singing commercials for new pickup trucks, had a tour contract and a record deal, making money faster than any agent could steal. Ladies all loved him, he was gonna go far, but he didn't have the ego to be no star. Still lived in a double wide with no telephone. His agent never could find miserable Jones. And with all them girls still screaming loud and full, make me miserable. Take me, shake me, break me, miserable. Rock me, roll me, hold me, Mr. Jones. Jump off of that stage and jump my bones.
sailing in and my heart of waiting, where them falls of love and you go. Thought about a dozen numbers lately, almost ran the phone of the wall.
You're looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. You want some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I got some hot stuff, baby, this evening.
Gonna have some hot stuff.
Thank you.